I'm Elliot Davis, a grieving mother with a powerful message about COVID. She prays will save lives.
7:15 p.m., the time of death. She was gone at 7:15.
Sunday night at 9.